We've had over 50 centimeters of new snow here at Barber Basin in the last 36 hours.
9 centimeters overnight last night. It's still snowing right now. That means we've had over a meter of snow in the last week. The skiing is absolutely fantastic.
Hey, my name's Marshall. I'm with the Avalanche Control Team here at Barber Basin.
My life be like, yeah, ooh. My life be like, yeah, ooh. My life be like, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
times like these that make me say, yeah, Lord, if you see me, please come my way. Like, leaving breadcrumbs rolling out straight. Yeah, a lot of sacrifice in the price.
-4.5 this morning. Winds average 17 from the south. Peak gusts of 70.
18.
And then 7 from the southeast for the last hour. Basically, we're hitting stability at 3 times good right now in the morning. Turning to poor in the alpine in that tree line and going down to a very poor below tree line. Our hazard, danger skill was low, 3 times low, going to 2 times high today.
For this, there's always room in life for this.